señores. Ladies. Vine aquí a presentar a vocês.
Un gran irmão.
Me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil with a villa. From the Cidade de Deus, but a sinner. They said my dreams would have never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of a.
Well, it's always a great pleasure to bring you matches from this venue, the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray. My co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football. For you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers, who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Now Sissoko. Okocha has it. Kimmich with it. Here is Thiago. Sissoko. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, technically, he's brilliant all round. He really is. But the technique he uses for long, powerful shots is second to none. He tees it up, short backlift, off it goes, keeper normally stretching.
Can't miss, surely! The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Here is Joshua Kimmich. Okocha. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And fed forwards. De Bruyne. Wonderful chance. A case of foiling the opposition. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And a goal kick is the outcome. Piqué. Sissoko. Joe Bryan. Sissoko. Nelson Semedo. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Ibrahima. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
Essien. And now Kevin De Bruyne. P. Pelé. Here's Mbappe. That is a very fine challenge.
Real 70. Dos, tres, agua. Yo sé que hay quien cobra por barrer la calle, por recoger a un ser cuando se desmaye, por ayudar a un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena. Por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera. Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega. Te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. Diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo, vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo. Como un sustantivo propio, yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbres capitalistas de un ciudadano: vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocedes. Te acostumbras a mirar a otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Ole.
No creo.
En la playa bañado en sudor, los bikinis te quedan mejor, tú eres mi amor.